Alexandria's first election of 2024 is today. The city is holding a special election to fill a seat on the school board. It comes after Willie Bailey resigned in November of last year. Polls open in just about an hour at 6 a.m. and will stay open until 7 p.m. No, it's already open now at 6 a.m. If you haven't registered to vote, you can still fill out a provisional ballot. That will take some extra steps to validate, but your vote will be counted. Again, polls opened at 6 a.m.